My first real job after the military was in Chatsworth, though. I worked as a financial analyst at a flooring manufacturer for about 8 years. And then my last job, I was a newspaper writer, sports writer for our local paper. And that was about 5 years ago, last time I had a straight job.
That's incredible. Yeah. So you were able to flex that muscle, that writing muscle, I guess.
Yeah, I flexed it too much at work. I'd get in trouble for my Microsoft Word pulled up writing all day instead of doing my job.